Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we're unpacking something that might seem small but plays a huge role in our mobile lives. Yes, we're talking about SIMs, eSIMs, and iSIMs. Whether you're tech savvy or just curious, we're going to break it down together. So let's dive in. We all know the traditional SIM card, right? It's that tiny chip that's been key to our mobile experiences. But have you ever wondered exactly how it works or why it's important? Essentially, it's your phone's identification, ensuring that your network knows it's you. Practical, but with the speed at which technology is moving, there's a lot more on the horizon. Now let's talk about the eSIM. Think of it as the evolved version of the traditional SIM. It's embedded directly into your device, which means no more physical swapping. The real beauty of eSIM is its flexibility. Switching carriers or plans can be as simple as a few clicks. And for those who love to travel, it's a game changer. But it's not just about convenience. It's a step towards more sustainable and efficient device design. And then there's iSIM, the future star of the show. Imagine taking the eSIM concept and integrating it even further, directly into your phone's main processor. Apart from saving space, it has the potential to improve security, performance, and even power efficiency. While it's still early, the promise of iSIM is about more than just phones. It could mean a whole new era of connected devices. So here's the rundown. Traditional SIMs are the foundation, reliable and straightforward. eSIMs bring flexibility and a modern twist, simplifying how we manage our connectivity. iSIMs are the vision of the future, potentially transforming not just phones, but a whole range of devices. Each one has its place, and understanding them helps us appreciate the incredible technology at our fingertips. And that's a wrap on our conversation about SIM, eSIM, and iSIM. What are your thoughts? Are you excited about the possibilities these technologies bring, or maybe you have some questions? Let us know in the comments below. As always, thanks for watching. For more videos, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get notified when we post.